I'm Daniel Wallace, and I'm an Inkshares writer. My latest book and my Inkshares book, The Cat's Pajamas, was inspired by my love of language, my interest in that phrase, the cat's pajamas. Where did it come from? And I determined it came from a society of cats who used to wear pajamas, influenced by one really special cat named Lewis. The thing I think that distinguishes my work from other illustrators and artists is that if you look at it without knowing who did it, you might think that a really extremely talented 7-year-old did it. It's fun. I don't bring as much of a critical sort of faculty to it. I generally like what I draw. While I don't like what I write, I always feel that my writing could be better, but I know that my drawings couldn't be better because I don't have the ability to draw them better. I would get an email every time somebody contributed, which is like a vote, you know, a vote for the book. They want to see the book. They want this book to be in the world, and that's all I want. And having other people putting their hands up saying, yeah, I'm going to see it too, is just a great vote of confidence, and that's what a writer needs. It was amazing, you know, it was crazy.